Hi, Rhett Van Scooter here, owner of Van Scooter Insurance Agency. Thanks for checking out my video blog. Yesterday I was doing some research for a home inspection organization that I was going to be doing a presentation for, and I came across this quote by John Ruskin, The Common Law of Business Balance. And I thought this was a great quote that applied very well to shopping for insurance. So just bear with me, and I'm going to read this quote because I want to make sure I get it exactly right. So you know how to apply this. There's hardly anything in the world that someone cannot make a little worse and sell a little cheaper. And the people who consider price alone are that person's lawful prey. It's unwise to pay too much, but it's worse to pay too little. When you pay too much, you lose a little money. That is all. When you pay too little, you sometimes lose everything. Because the thing you bought was incapable of doing the thing it was bought to do. The common law of business balance prohibits paying a little and getting a lot. It can't be done. If you deal with the lowest bidder, it is well to add something for the risk you run. And if you do that, you will have enough to pay for something better. This is a rule that I apply to almost anything that I purchase in my life. I consider myself a value buyer. Very rarely will you ever find me walking into the store and making a purchase on a whim. For example, if I want a car, I don't just show up on a car lot and say, hey, I'm looking for a car, show me some cars. I've done my research ahead of time. So first I determine the style of car that I want ahead of time, or more importantly, what I need. Because I want a lot of different things, but there's things that I definitely need. And that's the most important, is distinguish your needs from wants. So once I've determined the style, I compare all the makes and models of any vehicle that fits that style. And then not only do I compare the price, but I can compare the companies. I have to determine if I need to, if I want to buy a used car with low miles at a lower price, or do I want to spend the extra money and get a brand new car, that might have a 5-year, 60,000 mile warranty or a 100,000 mile warranty. These are things that I need to weigh. Do I like one brand of company over the other? Because maybe it has a better resale value, maybe it has better safety ratings, maybe it has lower maintenance costs. These are all things that I need to consider in my purchase. And once I've gathered all this data, I need to go back and match it up with my needs for my family, and most importantly, my budget. And this is exactly what we do for my clients. We want to make sure that my clients are getting the best value for their dollar. So we take the time to understand your needs so we can pair you with the best policy possible that's going to give you the best value. Now, we know everyone loves to save money on their insurance, and we love to save you money, but we're not going to do it at your expense. We're not going to do it by reducing your coverages or cutting your coverages or selling you something that's not going to respond the way that you want it to. So it's very important. We want to save you money, but we want to make sure that you're getting the best value for your dollar. For example, when we shop for homeowners insurance, not only do we consider the major coverages and the premium, but we also look at the policy language and the company itself. Does it have good claim service? Is it a reputable company? Is it a company that's easy to deal with? These are all things that we like to consider. For example, the most important thing that we consider when we're shopping for homeowners insurance for a client is probably the policy language, because that's really going to give you the nuts and bolts of what's covered and what's not. It's similar to if you're going to buy stock of a certain company. Any savvy investor knows that you can't just look at the big numbers, the balance sheet, the cash flow statement, the income statement. Any savvy investor knows you need to go right to the footnotes, because that's really going to give you the detail of that company and tell you if that's a good purchase, a good stock for you to invest in or not. The policy language is the same thing. On the face of it, you might look at two quotes and say, hey, this one's $40 cheaper. I'm going to go here because it's $40 cheaper. But if you really look at the details and the policy language, it's going to tell you what's covered, what's not, what the policy restricts or what it limits. And that's very important, because that $40 savings in the event of a claim can end up costing you thousands, if not tens of thousands of dollars, if you just got a policy that wasn't going to respond well for you. That's what we bring to the table. We know the policy language for the companies that we represent, and we're going to pair the company that best fits your needs. And that's important. We're looking out for you. We want to make sure that you get the best value for the dollar. So we're going to match up the company with the best coverages that fit your needs at the best price that fits in your budget. So if you're consider yourself a value buyer and you would like us to make sure you are getting the best value for your insurance dollar, give my agency a call at 585-663-2004.